Managing your connection with the NordVPN application is easier than ever. Using the user-friendly app interface, you can quickly and effortlessly find what you need. All of our servers are listed in the Countries tab, which you can find in the menu bar of the app. On the left, you can see servers divided by country, your favorite servers, and the specialty servers. On the right, there is a connection information box in which you can connect or disconnect, add a server to your favorites, and see various information such as the load or distance to the server that is recommended for you or that you are already connected to. If you sort the server list by country, on the left you will see a box for every country where we have servers. Clicking on a country box will connect you to the most suitable server in that country. If you hover your mouse over the box of a country, you can also open a more detailed menu for the country. To do that, click on the menu icon. In the detailed menu, you can sort the servers by suitability for you, alphabetical order, load, or distance to you. You can also add any of these servers to your favorites by clicking the heart button next to its names, or just connect to a specific server by clicking on it. If you add any servers to your favorites, you can find them by clicking on the My Favorites section in the Countries tab. Here you can find all your favorite servers in one place. Again, they are sorted by your preference and you can connect to them quickly or remove them from your favorites by clicking on the heart icon next to their names. The last but not the least part of the Countries tab is the Specialty Server section. It offers various types of servers optimized for your different needs. Whether it is an extra layer of encryption with double VPN or onion over VPN, security while using P2P applications, network attack resilience with anti-DDoS servers, or your own individual IP address offered by dedicated IP servers. Clicking on any of the specialty server boxes will connect you to the server of that type that is the most suitable for you. To open the detailed menu for a specific server type, hover your mouse over the server type box and click the options. Here, you can sort the servers, add them to favorites, or connect to them.